It's a terrible shame. Enumclaw used to be such a nice community. So quiet, so peaceful.
For me here, it started Monday.
Dan Cleveland admits he may never be the same. I needed to see these beasts for myself.
This is where they've been hanging out, right along this driveway.
And finally, I see the terror.
We won't get much closer.
From a safe distance, I make out the ferocious faces of fear. I'll name them King and Kong. Their shaggy fur, like the mane of a monster. Their bark, the howl of horror.
They started barking at me, and then I saw them as they kind of came out onto the driveway.
The dogs are on the road, holding up traffic. We've had a couple of near fender benders out there.
It's terror with a wagging tail.
There's a guy down there with a butterfly net trying to catch one of them.
Here to stop them, the long arm of the law with an even longer net, King County Animal Control. We watch as the mission crumbles.
It appears that it's going very poorly.
Animal Control resorts to Plan B, a crate and 13 ounces of irresistible goodness. Lamb. Kong was curious. Or was that King? I'm too scared to even think straight. All I know is the other one laid there in the sunlight, throwing terror in our faces.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you? 1 being scared, 10 being mortified.
Too scared for words, I take it, while King and Kong have the last laugh and bark.
Obviously. It's a slow news day.